of Carolina Farm Hero Insurance will use just the upper half of the ring out. Young riders will get some information and possibly some images that look pretty young for Lead Line Group to open up here on this Saturday night. The announcement of the High Point Academy award-winning trainer and instructor that will join us in just a moment. A very successful academy program getting underway at 10 o'clock this Saturday morning. Saddles and Expectation Championship then, Fun Harness, and right on down the line, 26 events here on our evening schedule. Now we first, and we'll walk with three first. Calling for the lineup now, our lead line class. The riders, great job. Right on in, if you would. What a beautiful group. Our young riders just beginning their equestrian careers. A fond memory now with the Santa Hall capturing the photos, and a lifetime memory for the grandfolks, parents, and for the young riders as well. Before we get started, I would like to thank Betsy Boone. Betsy actually provided both of these horses for the lead line riders. Betsy, thank you very, very much. Also, I have a story about entry 375. And Carter, can you raise your hand? Way up high in the air, Carter. There you go, Carter. It's the first of our two horses. Carter is on Pete. And Pete, tomorrow, will celebrate his 24th birthday. How about that for a great day? Happy as a family, in great shape. And carrying a young rider to her first So, with all of that information, we would like to introduce a tie. Tonight, everyone will be receiving blue ribbons. Erica Shirley, thank you very much for the sponsorship. Carter, we're going to begin with you. This is 375. It is the entry Pete. 24 years of age tomorrow. Carter, not quite that far along. She's, I think, going to be 3 years of age. It's Carter, their renter. Also, Carter had a very important job earlier in the week. She was one of two we sent to the airport to pick up horse show secretary, Beth Snyder. So Beth, a great ride back. Carter talked to her the entire trip. Also joining us for the Blue Ribbon presentation, we'll present Berkeley Band. Berkeley, congratulations. Berkeley Sport Chief. Sandra Hall, thank you very much. Some beautiful photographs and memories of the last lifetime. So one more salute on the way up. Carter, we're going to ask you to lead the way. And Pete, have a great birthday on Easter Sunday, 24 years of age. And for Betsy Boone, 24-year-old horses in very good order. Great job. Carter, a day of winter, and the Berkeley Fan are two in line participants. Up next, we'll take a moment to present the High Point